Right guys, update time. As you can see, I've been busy on the front. Just been trying out some different suspension. Oh, ideas really. I'd fucked up. Where I've got the straight edge there, that was 10mm out, sorry, 10mm out. So I only realised it when I looked at the video last night, and I knew something wasn't right, and my stupidity. But I fixed it now. So the front end is totally square, and I've made sure of that. So, as I said, I'm starting the suspension. Just try out different ideas to see what wishbones will work. But I think this kind of idea is what I'm going to go for. And reuse my old suspension. And I'll make up hubs and buy stub axles. Reuse my discs. If not, I'll use the hubs, this stub axle that I've got there, which I don't mind. So, that's it so far. I've added in some strengthening bars. I'm going to add another one down the bottom here. And of course put the cross bracing at the roof. I don't know what I'll do with the front. I don't know whether I'll have to put something in the front. Because I'm going to have pedals. So I'll need to put some bracketry in for the pedals to swing on. I'll give myself plenty of space at the front. We want some crumple zone, just in case. I think it'll be pretty solid. Alright guys. Well, until the next update, I'll see you over and out.